enemy's banner. Try to think!
Father's going after Betty.
What makes you think you can go behind my back and get Ross to cut me out, huh?
This between Betty's in trouble!
You pathetic freak.
Betty's in danger, I swear to you, she'll be killed.
I can state the obvious.
Something tells me you aren't in much of a position to make stupid threats to anyone.
Talbot.
Yeah?
You're making me angry.
Oh, am I?
Everybody stand down. You listen to me?
That little witch is messing with your mind. You're stronger than her. You're smarter than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Right. Don't mention puny Banner. Veronica, give me a hand. Go to sleep.
Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town.
Not that way, not that way. Come on, Bruce, you gotta work with me.
I'm sorry.
General. Any last words?
So, this all seems horrible.
I've seen worse.
Sorry.
No, we could use a little worse.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
I don't see how that's a party.
Dr. Banner, now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.